suspicious of people in many cases, in most cases, perhaps. But you know what? When you look at the people that are being arrested all over the world, they're opening their prisons, they're renting their mental institutions into the United States of America. What can you do about that? Is there any reason that can be good? They're probably thinking they can vote, but they cheat, so they don't have to do that. They can do that because they cheat so much.